There are thousands of ways of how you live your life, and you have to make carefully choices for each of them. Sungwa Bakudae is a local brand new restaurant. The Bakudae series are favorite of some local gourmandizers by its good taste, beautiful color, and good measure. Although its startup time is not long, a lot of visitors gravitate to it. Sungwa Bakudae becomes a famous food brand. Different with other restaurants, Sungwa Bakudae itself has a lot of things to attract the public. The founder was in jail for years due to slipped. After released, he decided to choose the catering, which was easily start up, to start his business. Sungwa Bakudae combined the Malaysia clown style with a Singapore unique flavor. The soup and vanilla combined with best meat bones, which were selected carefully. Both the Bakudae soup and dry had a unique charm. Quality is the soul of Sungwa Bakudae. Accomplished, the founder, Mr. Tan, has a very high requirement to the quality. He is the master of Bakudae. At the same time, he still continue innovate and improve to attract different group of people. Taste is the basic of a restaurant's success. The signature cuisine of Sungwa Bakudae: dry fried bakudae, bakudae soup, simmered potatoes, braised pork intestines in soy sauce are all delicious. The bakudae soup uses prime ribs, special medicinal materials, combined with needle mushroom and pork tripe. After fine stewed and slowly simmered, the soup is not hot and dry, can't stop drinking it. The dry-fried bakudae is the unique dish of Sungwa Bakudae. Broth cuts calories, with the ribs fragrance, sweet sauce, chili, salt weeds and cuttlefish. The flavor is dyed in the wood. The braised knuckles is a signature dish of Sungwa Bakudae. It uses the unique secret ingredients with the selected knuckles. Can replenish collagen and maintain beauty and keep young. Brand shaping can live without high quality service. As a business with social responsibility, all employees are former inmates who return to society. Those reborn employees are really cherished the job given by Sungwa Bakudae.
在生发肉骨茶工作，让我明确地了解了自己的方向，让我找到了像家的感觉。也感谢这里的老板给我了那么多的机会，欢迎你们来支持我们与品尝我们的生发肉骨茶。
They are hardworking with good services. This is the mission of the founder. Give a new life and business to rehabilitations. Make them reborn in social businesses.
感谢我老板 Javis 让我加入顺发这个大家庭。原本放弃了我，现在我找你的信心。老板和他家人都对我们所有人很好，好像一个大家庭一样。
Mr. Tan invites lecturers to give counseling psychology every week and also goes back to jail and uses his own story to influence prisoners, delivers the love and hope.
Sungwa 给了我一个重新开始的机会，他不但提供了我一个稳定的工作，也给了我一个安身之所。我愿意以我的手艺回报给社会。
欢迎大家来我的孙华，来吃我的孙华巴布袋。
孙华巴布袋真的很好吃。
顺发肉骨茶，赞。
Sungwa Baku Day gets support from the society. Singapore's major media reported on its detail. Singapore grassroots leaders and politicians also support Mr. Tan, opens a brand in McPherson area. He still employs former inmates and maintains the marrow of Sungwa Baku Day.Hope that in near future, this unique social company will make its reputation abroad.